Hello everybody, my name is Gatis Kandis, and what I'm about to tell you is very hard for me to say because I am risking my chance of ever getting a girlfriend, but this has to be said because it is for greater good. So you know, we always been taught that we have to put down the seat after we finished in the toilet. So you know, for when girl comes in the toilet, then she can use the toilet. But this is actually wrong, because by putting it down we are wasting time. Because okay, if the girl comes in the toilet next, that's fine, but if it's me or another guy coming to the toilet and the toilet seat is down, again we have to spend time to lift the toilet seat up, and this way we are wasting precious time. So and you know, all the time wasted could be used for much better things, you know, like for solving problems. Because you know, for putting seat down, this is very insignificant comparing to much bigger problems. So I'm really sorry, girls. I know you probably don't like me very much right now, but we've been told a lie, you know, as we've been growing up. We don't actually have to put the seat down, we have to leave it as it is. Because if I come in a toilet and the seat is up, then I'm gonna spend less time in the toilet. Or if you come in the toilet, you can just put the seat down and then leave it there. And so this way collectively we're gonna save thousands of years, which we're gonna be able to use for much better things. I'm really sorry, it was on my chest, I had to get it off my chest, and I hope that you girls can understand this. And thank you for watching, and I will speak to you soon. Oh yeah, by the way, I made this toilet seat myself from plain A4 paper. So you can buy this if you want, £10 for the first buyer. I can make more if you really, really want them, you know, just saying.